You can see I clicked on setting. Then I'll scroll down. I will go in apps. You can see on the screen. I'll find the app. So here we are facing problem in Twitter account. So I mean to say you're facing problem in Twitter app using your account, right? So we'll go in Twitter. Let's find Twitter app here. So here you can see. I clicked on it. We'll go in mobile data. See, you can see here allow background data uses is already on. Allow data uses while data server is on. So this is off already. You can switch, you can on off it. So as already it was allowed background data uses. So I have done that already. So go back. Now go in storage. Clear the cache memory. Cache memory is already zero, means it is already removed. Clear data, clear apps, and then go back. My video is paused, I guess. So as I instructed you how to go, then just go back, close the app, go in Play Store, and you can search Twitter and you can update the Twitter account. All right, so this is how you can solve the problem. Thank you for watching.